bones.
Mm.
But depends on either we can take the sample from there because it's intact.
Yeah.
Then one depend on the some magnetic composition mineral inside the bones.
So daripada kawasan tapak di sini onus kita akan selesai. Masuk kalau rasa contohnya kalau sampai tadi